to see a fight courtesy of the Empress of Tomorrow.
The pageantry before the punishment.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Think about this, gentlemen. Asuka has a combined 914 days without defeat in NXT and WWE.
And Asuka has remained dominant even after that historical streak.
Think of all the memorable clashes against Bayley, Charlotte Flair, and Becky Lynch, just to name a few.
Was invincible in NXT, every bit as dominant on Raw and SmackDown.
If you look deep into the eyes of Asuka, you can almost see her demise. Already a first ballot Hall of Fame career, but her accolades keep on growing.
Bianca Belair is a competitor who always strives to be the best, calls herself the EST of WWE, and has managed to back up seemingly every claim of being the strongest, fastest, and toughest superstar around.
She's arguably also got the biggest competitive streak of anyone in the women's locker room.
Belair will certainly do whatever it takes to back up her words here.
And then there is Asuka, who has proven time and time again that she is as dangerous a competitor as it gets in WWE. I can't think of anyone with a more piercing offense at their disposal.
Saxton, you're right that she's dangerous, but she's not invincible, especially in a post-undefeated streak world.
Ooh, well measured. Down low with the drop kick.
They are fading off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and stop right to the hand.
And if the first stop doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will. Oh, look at the torque.
Whoa, 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 wait a second. Hoisted all the way up.
The powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
A lot of tension being used.
And now Asuka experiencing a little bit of what it's like to be cut down to size.
Yeah, as Belair is clearly looking to prove she is the toughest competitor around these parts.
Just extending parts that don't extend. And she goes for the pin. Quick shoulder up.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
Dropkick connects.
Asuka with a vice grip on the wrist, and here come the kicks.
Kicking away is Asuka.
As the arm bar stretch in.
And that damage to the shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion in the entire arm. And Belair is being broken down.
The Empress of Tomorrow imposing her will.
There's no superstar quite like Asuka.
Hip attack in the corner.
Asuka with those unorthodox mannerisms of hers. I don't know whether to make heads or tails of it.
Up high.
Whoa, look out. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Oh, look at that. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
And grabbing a hair too. Oh man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Asuka looking to go airborne.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with. Soaring.
High impact missile drop kick.
And Bianca turning around.
Bianca managing to get some control back now.
Yeah, but Belair needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Shoulder tackle.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
X kick. Middle rope. A missile drop kick from the middle rope.
From the apron.
Good Lord. Taking flight.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Arm trap. Oh, my. Sit out, Spinebuster. I don't know what Asuka could be saying, but it does appear quite insulting.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Look at this.
Destructive arm breaker.
The close of this match is just ahead.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Shoulders down! She doesn't even get a count of one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Bianca gets rescinded right back.
Head for the corner. I've got to render her useless. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
And that's another focused attack to her torso area. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Man, what a hit.
Well scattered reversal there.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Oh, it's punishing the right arm. What a hit from Asuka.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Oh. Asuka is showing her dominance here.
Yeah, Belair struggling to find a solution.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Kick to the gut creates separation. Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
She hold on.
Wow, this is unique. Oh, man, what a counter. Great escape. Oh, this is one of the most incredible comebacks that I think I've ever witnessed.
Very impressive. You're absolutely right, Michael Cole. This is what you call stepping up in the moment.
Boom, right to the midsection. Asuka retaliates.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Out of the way in time.
That's what they call me, the hot shot. Bianca Belair taking a page out of the Hall of Famer Beth Phoenix's book. She covers for the pin.
She's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
Land.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Get your cameras ready.
450 splash on the mark. Will Belair close this out?
Bianca thinking big. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of pop. Asuka has it locked in. The Asuka lock is in.
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break that Asuka lock? Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Punch to the stomach.
Oh, saw it coming. Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes. And now it looks like she's struggling for air. Continued shots to the core will do that to you. She returns the favor there.
One reversal after. Beautiful. This is into a counter.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
She's calling for it.
Middle rope. Missile drop kick.
With the target.
There's no superstar quite like Asuka. And this one might be headed ringside. Bianca's being taken full advantage of now.
Asuka's proving hard to deal with.
Gets put into the barricade.
Right to the back. Look at this. That'll do some serious damage. She throws her back in.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Look at her stumble back up.
Probably seeing double vision.
Flying. That's a drop kick. Woo.
Hip attack in the corner.
Asuka's in control.
Bianca here in a disheartening position.
Asuka setting up. It.
Bianca's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
Maybe Belair's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Bianca Belair with a strategically placed shot.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
Guess not.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Thought to see him double after that one. A little showboating from Asuka.
Here is your winner,